These little guys are causing a lot of problems around all of Newfoundland.
Oh, one here. I got an eel, a flatfish, and a green crab.
Green crab are invasive species, so they'll go in and they will just destroy habitats that the eels are living in. They're tearing up eelgrass, so they'll cut it with their claws just to get at the other fish that are in there. We're doing green crab surveys, and we're just monitoring them to determine where to put the crab pots. So we take them out. Eels here, they're a culturally relevant species for the Mi'kmaq people. They were a great food source, so it'd be nice to see them come back and do what we can to help them. They're starting to dwindle. The numbers aren't what they were. We have our elders, Pat and Everest. They've been here their whole lives. They've been living in the bay, working on the water. They've been around it all. So they're a great wealth of knowledge when it comes to our eels and everything that we're doing on the water.
They're an endangered species, so we're doing studies on what areas they're using so that they could send the information to parent fishes in oceans.
We got a few different research projects on the go now. Habitat characterization, different types of fish. Everything we're doing is very fulfilling.
You don't get the scenery just anywhere.
If we don't look after it, then no one will.